launching in 3, 2, 1.
The Tech Challenge is a signature program of the Tech Interactive that asks thousands of students every year to put their engineering skills to the test.
Yay!
Teams of students in 4th through 12th grade work together to build a device that creatively solves a real-world problem.
This year, we asked teams to explore a distant planet. Their mission? Build devices to launch, land, and expand equipment for scientific research and life support.
Simulating launch. Deflating.
2020 provided an extra test of perseverance when the program and the world went virtual.
Ethan and I couldn't meet up and work on the device together, so we had to work on the models independently.
Engineers around the globe can't just stop because of this pandemic, and we decided if we were really going to be engineers, we would persevere and push through.
And Silicon Valley leaders stepped up to cheer the teams on.
We support the Tech Challenge because we're a company of problem solvers. We're always looking for individuals and teams who can think of things differently.
Teamwork is everything. The idea of a lone inventor is a myth. The best inventions come from making connections between different points of view.
I like that we came up with amazing ideas that I would never imagine if I was on my own.
If we ever disagreed, we voted on whose idea we wanted to choose, or we just combined the two.
This is what makes the Tech Challenge so fun. You got to build it together as a team.
Engineering always seemed like this really far away, complicated concept, and I was like, I don't think I'm smart enough to do this, and I'm not really sure what it even entails. It never even occurred to me that that could be like a career.
It really opened my eyes to the world of engineering and trying something and then it not working and then trying again.
Failure is a gift. The hardest times in your life is what really makes you stronger, so embrace those.
If everything works perfectly first time, then you never learn anything. You never push the boundaries of what it is you're trying to do.
Failure is very important to success. Without failure, you have never succeeded.
I think seeing something through from just an idea to actually building it is something the Tech Challenge taught me.
There's no shortage of opportunity for you to bring technology and your creativity together to help us adapt and thrive in the next normal.
You are the future engineers, doctors, scientists, and virologists. In other words, you are our future.
Thank you for bringing your best. Thank you for persevering through everything that we're all going through. And thank you for making all of us proud of what you do.
I was able to hold on to the Tech Challenge, and that really allowed me to have a break from all the rough times that are going on right now.
I'm proud of myself and my whole team.
Good job, we did it. We finally did it.